Hi everyone, in this video I want to talk about what exactly a polymer is. Polymers have been around forever. However, they were not really understood until a little less than 100 years ago. Polymers are incredibly important to just about everything in your life. From a lot of the materials in your clothing, the Tupperware in your cupboard, many components of a plane or your car, etc. In this playlist we are going to be going through the extremely interesting area of study, polymer engineering, wherein we develop and explore properties and characteristics of different polymers. So, now that we know why studying polymers and engineering their properties are important, let's talk about how we identify polymers and what exactly they are. I'm just going to write down a couple examples of many polymers that you may recognize. The first one is commonly used as plastic bags you may see in the superstore. The second is commonly used for plastic pop bottles. And the last one is used for PVC piping. Do you notice any similarities between these three polymers? You may notice that in each polymer there is a pattern. There is one piece in each of these polymers that is continually repeated and chained together to grow extremely large. These one unit building blocks, the portion of the polymer that is repeated, is called a monomer. Mono meaning one or a single unit, and a mer which means repeating unit. So monomers are molecules that are structural units in polymers. Similarly, poly means many, and again mer means repeating unit. And that's all a polymer is. It is just many repeating monomers connected together. Therefore, polymers are just very large molecules composed of these repeating units. And these can grow relatively gigantic, such as millions of repeating units connected together, which is pretty incredible. You may also hear the term oligomer, which is just another way to say a short chain synthesized of only a couple monomers. But just to be clear, oligomers are polymers. However, it is typically just easier to refer to lower molecular weight, or shorter polymers, as oligomers, and higher molecular weight, or longer chains, as polymers. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding about what exactly a polymer is and why they are important to study. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support our channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.